Catherine Wheels, fairy tales, fireside stories, picture scenes long ago.